गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड टिल फोर्थ क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.7 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.7. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, द ट्रैफिक लाइट्स एट 3 डिफरेंट रोड क्रॉसिंग्स चेंज आफ्टर एवरी 48 सेकंड्स, 72 सेकंड्स एंड 108 सेकंड्स रेस्पेक्टिवली. If they change simultaneously at 7 a.m., at what time will they change simultaneously again? To find out at what time, all the lights will change simultaneously again, we have to find out the LCM of 48, 72 and 108. Solution, the time period after which all lights change is equal to LCM of 48, 72, 108 is done over here by prime factorization method. Therefore, LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3, which is equal to 432. We got LCM 432, hence the lights will change together after every 432 seconds. Therefore, the lights will change simultaneously at 7 minute 12 seconds. This 432 second is converted into minute and second. Number 7, 3 tankards contain 403 liters, 434 liters and 465 liters of diesel respectively. Find the maximum capacity of a container that can measure the diesel of the three containers exact number of times. Solution. To find the maximum capacity of the required measure, we have to find out the HCF of 403, 434 and 465. Because these three numbers are the capacity of the three tankers. Prime factorization of 403 is equal to 13 into 31, 434 is equal to 2 into 7 into 31, 465 is equal to 3 into 5 into 31. Therefore, among all the three numbers, 31 is common. Therefore, highest common factor is equal to 31. Therefore, the maximum capacity of a container that can measure the diesel of the three containers exact number of times is 31 liters. Question number 8, find the least number which when divided by 6, 15 and 18 leave remainder 5 in each case. To find the least number that divides 6, 15 and 18, we have to find out the LCM of 6, 15 and 18 first. Solution, LCM of 6, 15 and 18 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into 5, it is equal to 90. We got LCM 90, therefore 90 is the least number exactly divisible by 6, 15 and 18. And in the question, we have to find out a least number to get a remainder 5, which when divide the given number by 6, 15 and 18. Therefore, the least number will be 90 plus 5 is equal to 95. Hence, 95 is the required number. Number 10, 4 pairs of numbers are given. We have to find out the LCM of each pair and check whether there is any common property in the LCMs obtained. Number 10, find the LCM of the following numbers 9 and 4, 12 and 5, 6 and 5, 15 and 4. Observe a common property in the obtained LCMs. Is LCM the product of two numbers in each case? LCM of 9 and 4, question number A, LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 is equal to 36. We got LCM 36 and we already know 9 into 4 is equal to 36. So we can say here LCM is the product of the given number itself. Question number B, LCM of 12 and 5. LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 is equal to 60. We know 12 into 5 is equal to 60. Therefore, here also LCM is equal to product of the given number. Question number C, LCM of 6 and 5, 2 into 3 into 5 is equal to 30, and also 6 into 5 is equal to 30. Therefore, LCM is equal to product of given number in this case also. Question number D, LCM of 15 and 4 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 is equal to 60, and we know 15 into 4 is also 60. So we can say here also LCM is equal to product of given numbers. So we can say S, in each case the LCM of given numbers is the product of these numbers. Question number 11, find the LCM of the following numbers in which one number is the factor of the other. I will discuss question number A, 5 and 20. What do you observe in the results obtained? Solution, question number A, 5, 20. The LCM of 5 and 20 is equal to 2 into 2 into 5 is equal to 20. Here among 5 and 20, 20 is the larger number, and we got LCM is equal to 20, and we also know 5 is a factor of 20. So from this we observe that when a number is a factor of other number, then their LCM will be the larger number. Here larger number is 20 and LCM is also 20. Today we have discussed the remaining questions of exercise 3.7. Complete all the question and answers of exercise 3.7 in your notebook. For more detailed videos and textbook, please log in into the links of Diksha and Extra Marks.